Hi, this is Pastor Paul Anderson from the Fountain of Raleigh Fellowship, where we believe God's blessings never stop flowing. It is Worshipful Wednesday. It's that day that after we've had a terrific Tuesday, we said, God, I'm just going to glorify you and magnify your name. The year is almost at the very end. That's the reason why we ought to be enthusiastic about what God is about to do on this Worshipful Wednesday. Today, worship God with me as we look at 2 Peter, the 3rd chapter, verses 8 through 13. A very powerful passage because he tells us, remember not to forget this one thing. And you know, it's so amazing when I read this passage, he says, remember not to forget this one thing. And what is that thing? He says that one day with the Lord is as 1,000 years, and 1,000 years is as one day. Oh, that is awesome. So you mean to tell me that God's time does not measure with our time? I am so glad about it. Because, you know, oftentimes you and I believe that God should do things when we think he should do them. But God is always on time. He's an on time and a right on time God. Secondly, he lets us understand that God is not slow like some of us can be slow to get it. Have you ever heard a joke from someone, or someone was trying to tell a joke and you got it, but the people around you didn't get it? And you go like, man, why are you so slow? Well, you know, we think that's the way we can categorize God. God is never slow. God always knows what's going on. That's the reason why we call him an omniscient. He's all knowing. That's the reason we say that he is almighty. He has all power in his hands. That's the reason why we understand that God knows exactly what's going on. He measures time, not like us. He knows what's going on. He's going to make it happen when it's supposed to happen. Thirdly, is that God wants us to know that he's not going to let anything destroy us because he has a plan for our lives. It is important for all of us to know it doesn't matter what happens in our world. It doesn't matter what goes on with COVID-19. It doesn't matter how long it takes the government to get its act together. It doesn't matter when we think that all things look bleak, God will step in just in time because he's an all-sufficient God. Whatever's going on in our lives, we must worship God on this Worshipful Wednesday to tell him thank you. Fourthly, I want to remind you is that God is coming back. So many times we forget about that. God is coming back. The Bible tells us that Jesus, when he ascended to the Heavenly Father in the clouds, he said, one day he's coming back. And you know, when we begin to think about the world, when we begin to think about the sign of the times that we live in, it talks about when that latter day come, there will be signs in the heavens, signs on the earth. We find out there will be wars and rumors of wars. We find out also there will be earthquakes in diverse places. We find out so much will be going on. And in the midst of all the things that are going on, Jesus made a promise that he was coming back. He's coming back for his church. We've just celebrated the time of Christmas where Christ was born into the world. He left, but guess what? He said he's coming back. And my brothers and sisters, I don't know about you, but I want to be ready when he comes. There's a great song that a friend of mine, he wrote. He said, I want to be ready when he comes back. And I don't know about you, but I want to be ready when he comes back, because the Bible says that that same angel Gabriel, who sounds the trumpet, that's the angel, remember, that visited Elizabeth and Mary around Christmas time. He has another announcement he's going to make, and that is that God is coming back. And I hope you're ready, because I want to be ready when he comes, and I want to help you get ready as well. Well, it's Worshipful Wednesday. Let's worship him for the rest of the day, and let's get ready because Thursday is coming, and I'll see you all tomorrow.
To sow a seed to the Fountain of Raleigh Fellowship, visit our newly redesigned website, thefountainofraleigh.org, and select Sow a Seed from the homepage. Also, giving has been made easier with the new Fountain of Raleigh app, available now in the Apple App Store and Google Play Store. Download today, select Giving from the main menu, and then follow the directions to complete your giving through Subsplash.
Thank you so very much for all of your gifts and donations that you've given to the Fountain of Raleigh Fellowship. We thank you for what you've done in the past, what you're currently doing, and what you will do in the future. Your gifts and donations helps us to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ, not only locally, but throughout the world. Thank you again for your gifts, and may God continue to richly bless you. It is here at the Fountain that we believe that we are exceedingly and abundantly blessed, and may you receive those blessings that God has in store for you.